Hi, in Rhino, you can apply materials to sub-object elements like faces instead of just applying to the whole object. Here I have this object, and in the front viewport, I will select half of the object. I will use Ctrl-Shift to select sub-object elements like faces or edges or vertices. So Ctrl-Shift. Now I will switch to rendered view so I can see the materials. Here I will go to materials tab, click the plus sign labeled add material. I will choose a custom material. I can choose a name for this, like red for example, and give it a red color. Now right click and choose assign to objects. As you can see, the material is assigned to the selected faces only. I can go back here and choose the other half. I can create another custom material, call it yellow. Right click, assign to objects. Now, if you want to select, for example, the faces with the yellow material, right click the material and choose select objects. And basically that's it for this tutorial. Hope you like it. If you do, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel, and see you in the next video. Thank you.